Hello, welcome back to SAP Business One Tips channel. Today in this video, I will show you how to install add-on in SAP Business One. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, so SAP Business One Tips channel will grow. If you want to install an add-on that was developed by a software service provider, there are several conditions that must be met. First, you must have Superuser authorization on SAP Business One. Then the second condition is, you must have an add-on registration data file. And the third condition is you must have the setup.exe add-on file. After all the conditions are met, follow these steps. In the SAP Business One main menu, select Administration, Add-ons, Add-on Administration. Then click Register Add-on. Then it will show the new Windows add-on registration. Then on registration data file, click this button. Select the add-on art file and X add-on file. The directory file will automatically be filled in accordance with the location of the add-on.art file. Then click the OK button. In the add-on administration screen, within the company assigned add-ons matrix, it's loaded with the selected add-on. In here, you select the default group. We can choose the add-on to be manual. So every time we log into SAP Business One, we need to run the add-on manually. Automatic. So every time we log into SAP Business One, the add-on will automatically run. Mandatory. So every time we log into SAP Business One, the add-on will automatically run. The difference with automatic is that the add-on must be running when we want to use SAP Business One, and we cannot turn off the add-on manually. After you choose the default group, then click the OK button. Then open the add-on manager menu, which is in the administration, add-ons, add-on manager. Click the pending add-ons tab. Then click the add-on line that we will install. Click the install button. Then a notification message will appear. Then wait until you see the notification add-on is successfully installed. Because we already set the add-on to run automatically, then after the installation finish, SAP Business One will try to run the add-on automatically. The add-on status will show connected. That means the add-on already installed and run perfectly. Okay, thanks for watching the video SAP tips from us. If you want to watch more tips video, please click the link above. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Also turn on the bell button so you can get notifications for the latest videos from us. Bye. See you in the next video.